when I was, I guess, probably still 10 or 11, I still sucked my thumb. And I would suck my thumb, get to my shot. I had a pull cart. I'm pulling the cart, sucking my thumb, hit a shot, pull my cart, suck my thumb again. My dad kept saying, "You need to stop sucking your thumb." And my mom, of course, would put chili on my thumb so that I would stop sucking it, but then I'd suck the other one. So it didn't make a difference. When I'd play good, my dad said he would get me Barbie dolls, and that's kind of became our thing because we couldn't really afford Barbie dolls. But if I played well, he'd buy me a new Barbie doll, and that was pretty cool.